My name is Ratapol. I'm director of logistics and planning from Malaysia, Thailand. I have ever attended the CSCM class by
Husin
on the 18th to the 20th of June. He said that this is a very interesting training where we got the trainer from US, a very professional and very knowledgeable for this training. There are also a lot of interesting parts or the good parts, which is to be exposed to a lot of study cases in a different, a very different industry, from garment, from fashion to automobile, or to many different, also the retailers in US. So that give us a lot of different insight and knowledge on the supply chain field. However, because the training is only 3 days and comprises of a lot of topics and details, so there's not much time to really discuss in detail for every topic. And another good point is that we got a very diversified participants from many industries. So this is another area that you may get from the training, where you have a new network, you know, and get sharing from a lot of people from different industries.